Yeah, it's so cold in the motherfucking D. I'm talking about real cold, man. I'm talking about June 19, motherfucking 86, on the west side off 8 Mile Road, living with my pops while he was working at a motherfucking post office right around the corner. I was working at McDonald's, getting up in the morning doing that breakfast shift. I was so cold on the motherfucking eggs, they called me Young Eggs, man. I mean, I had it locked and loaded. I was going to fuck around and go to school out there, too. The coaches wanted me to come to Cooley High and play basketball and do my thing. But you know what, man? The experience I had in Detroit was a hell of an experience, man, because it shaped me, it molded me, it grew me. I came back from Detroit, I was new and improved. I remember I wrote me a song. I said, I went to Detroit to make my move. I'm on track now. I'm back and I'm new and improved. That's how I came back from Detroit. You understand me? I was new and improved. So all my folks out there in the D, it's so motherfucking cold from the west side to the east side. Y'all know what it is. I used to stay on White Hill Street on the east side too, right by the East Line Mall, you dig? So, I mean, I'm well-rooted and tooted and suited and booted. Part of the D, it's part of the G and the LBC. This is Big Snoop Dogg, Big Sean, you know what it is. Detroit, let's go. Let's go. Let's go.